All right, folks, let's get started. Jane Austen's masterpiece. Who in here has already read Pride and Prejudice? And what did you think of it on the first read? Let's hear from our newcomer, Mr. Scott.
Pride and Prejudice. Elizabeth Bennet needs to chill. She gave Darcy a way worse time than he deserved.
Are you saying that Darcy was not in love with Elizabeth?
Love is just a transaction. We're all hardwired to desire. We present the correct set of desirable traits, and boom. We can turn it on, and we can turn it off.
Yes, Miss,
Young, Tessa? I think that it was the most revolutionary feminist novel that I'd ever read. That a woman of that era would have the strength to reject Darcy when he treated her poorly.
It's a load. It was Darcy's very attitude that attracted Elizabeth to him.
Darcy's attitude was rude and mocking. I think that he was lucky to be with a woman with as much integrity as Elizabeth.
The only reason he even asked her to marry him was because she wouldn't stop throwing herself at him.
Throwing herself at him? He was pursuing her.
She's clearly not satisfied with her life and is looking for excitement wherever she can get it.
Well, I think that it's obviously all in his head that she had any feelings for him at all.
Well, there you have it. That's the power of a good